I opened Prestige because I am a teacher by nature, and I wanted to give others opportunities to do what I was able to do through barber.
Personally, it's changed my life in a matter of ways. One of the biggest things would be just my career path, my future, entrepreneurship being my kind of boat that I'm in. Barbering has just given me a lot of options, really.
We have three main focal points that we teach here at Prestige. One is State Board Prep. We want to make sure that all of our students are prepared to take the State Board and pass it the first time. We also teach quality service here, and we teach business and entrepreneurship.
I checked out all the schools, and they didn't have it. They didn't have what I was looking for. And here, you know, I've learned so much. I've rounded out my technique so much more.
He gave me a chance. And he basically saved my life, for real. And, you know, he let me into his school, and I graduated here from Prestige and went into pursuing my own career. And I now have my own shop, which is called Uppercuts Barbershop.
I think Gene's been doing it here with us for about 2 years, a little over 2 years now, coming and cutting hair with us. Whenever he has the opportunity or time, he'll come do the haircuts. I guess look forward to seeing Prestige walk in the door, because they know that day it helps them feel better about themselves. It helps them, you know, when you got a fresh haircut, you're looking fresh, they go out. They want to go look for work. They want to go out and see what's out there holding for them, waiting for them in the world.
Some people think that, oh, this is just where you come and get a haircut, or you just learn how to cut hair here. But he gives information on life skills and, you know, how networking and building relationships is going to impact you as a professional. And he does things, you know, bringing good people in to work with the students and, you know, just give them a well-rounded experience in terms of how this profession is one of the foundations of our community.
Definitely wanted to put something in our community. I also grew up on Phillips Avenue in this area, so I definitely wanted to bring some hope to this neighborhood.
A couple weeks ago, I was trying to encourage Gene to raise the prices on the $5 haircut. He said, "I can't do it, man. It's for the mothers in the community." And when he said that, I completely understood and almost brought tears to my eyes.
Prestige is opportunity to me. It means opportunity, the ability to come in and be able to make something of yourself and be able to take an art and build a life out of that.